As the sun set, China Harbour continues to work under light to complete the bridge. Working under light to complete the longest bridge in Jamaica. This is the last of the sun on a lovely Sunday evening at the Montego Bay Perimeter Road in Irwin. TBeam stock to be used on the perimeter bridge at Irwin. This is the plant at the site on the perimeter road at Irwin where T-beams are constructed. The bridge will be coming from the other side of the road in this vicinity. Lovely sunset over the hills of Irwin and surrounding communities. The light is turned on at the TBeam plant. The work is going on in earnest. I guess that there is a deadline to meet. crane carrying steel to workers working on TV. Montego Bay Perimeter Road. We'll be right back. stay tuned and for update of the construction of the longest bridge, Montego Bay Perimeter Road.